Cholesterol is one of the major causes of heart disease and stroke. Almost all the persons who are older than 30 facing high blood cholesterol problem that is, increase heart attacks. Awareness about cholesterol and its effect on your heart could assist you live a longer, healthier life. A diet full of foods high in saturated fat and cholesterol may be a leading culprit in the high occurrence of CHD, coronary heart disease, because poor dietary routine can lift cholesterol levels. Cholesterol is a sterol, a combination steroid and alcohol, a lipid found in the cell membranes of all body tissues. Cholesterol plays a central part in many biochemical functions, but is best known for the association of cardiovascular disease with various lipoprotein cholesterol transport patterns and high levels of cholesterol in the blood. Cholesterol is unsolvable in blood, but is transported in the circulatory system bound to one of the varieties of lipoprotein. There are many herbal supplements for curing cholesterol, but flax seeds, known as one of the famous for cholesterol, flax seeds carry high content of alpha-linolenic acids, that why the ancient flax seed become modern miracle food. As flax seeds many benefit, like it contain fiber, protein, lignans and fatty acids that are vital to every cell, tissue and organ. Flax seeds are a rich source of essential fatty acids. It is also a great source of vitamins and minerals, but highlighting factor is that flax seeds are low in saturated fat and contain no cholesterol. Flax seed and cholesterol connection is perhaps due to its fiber and omega-3 fatty acid content, which help to lower the levels of total cholesterol and LDL bad cholesterol. Research show that flax seed and cholesterol link with each other in that flax seed assists to lower total and LDL cholesterol levels. Studies on flax seed and cholesterol treatment to lower cholesterol show that it reduces cholesterol by about 6%. In another study which also show that omega-3 fatty acid may also help lower blood triglyceride and blood pressure. It may also keep platelets from becoming sticky, that why it's reducing the chance of a heart attack. Like mentioned above, there are many studies that show cholesterol lowering effect of flaxseed is true. However, more studies are needed to have a decisive result if flaxseed treatment to reduce cholesterol is needed. There are many ways to include flaxseed in your diet. There are a lot of food products that contain flaxseed, such as bread, cereal and bakery goods. Along with food products, you can also take the direct source of flax seeds. By the advice of your physician, you can use flax seed supplements, which is easily available in markets. You eat healthier food, you can live healthier. If you found this video useful, please like and share with friends and family and subscribe to our channel. We've also included links to where you can purchase our recommended brand of organic flax seeds on Amazon below this video. Have a nice day.